on.
Nobody up there. I don't see anybody there either. How am I supposed to get in this place? Oh, maybe up and over. Ooh. Okay. All right, so that's wide open right there. It just looks closed. All right, so here's where I am. So around the corner. This way here. Interesting. Okay. Okay, there's something going on up here. Place. I've hit this place a couple times. Got that Russian flag. Look at that thing. Oh man, I've been in here. The backside is so much easier to get in. Am I already in? I'm not in yet. Man, how hard would this be to go all the way around? Oh, I should not have gone this way. This entrance from the north is way easier. Ah, I forgot. That's okay, this one's doable. This is doable. I've gone in this way too. Silo here, though. Alright, so it looks like I'm now in this fucking mission. Is that a dude right there? Yep. So I think the whole idea here is to do this whole mission undetected. So that should pose a challenge because they always see you. Like it's just almost impossible to get into these places. Oh my god. Nobody down here. There's a dude up there. So I gotta get around to one of these fucking things. Which would be easier from the other side, but I dumbass got dropped off on this side. If I'd have gotten dropped off on the other side, this would have been a lot easier. Now I need to get across. Now I gotta get across the entire fucking base. Oh, but this has got a lot of containers. There's some good soldiers here too that I would love to extract back. I just don't know if I start tranking these fools, like, what would happen. Alright, well, either way, I gotta try to turn off this power. Hopefully these guys won't look over here. That guy? There's too friggin' many of these dudes. I don't see how the hell I'm gonna get across over there. The only thing I could think of is to choke that guy. Hope nobody sees it.
Extract him.
All right. I was worried that they were gonna see that. So now my only option is to get past this guy right here. So this guy's gotta look away. Bless you. Down, hurry up. Fucking close, y'all. Hopefully there's no fools over here. I'm just going over here to like hide. Is this where I'm going right here? Extract the AI pod. Alright, so they said to the north. Okay, so right here. I think I need this entrance right here. Well, that's not the fucking north. The north would be over here. Oh, maybe this one. They're talking this one right here. Okay, alright, alright. So I need to get around all these fools and maybe have to take this one guy out. There's a guy over here. Over here. I think it's gonna be that guy. There is another guy. Oh shit. Oh my god. Man, these guys can see well. It's over. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Fuck. Shit. No, 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 no. Oh no.
Speak.
Hopefully no one will see it.
Too. Roger that.
Alright, so the two guys I needed actually out of my way are out of my way now. I might be able to just sneak up here and get in this fucking place. Let me try it. I'll try it. Oh shit. Oh my god, is it right here? Is it right there?
The world must be made whole. The philosophers must be reunited. I will devote my skills to them.
Oh my god, I got it. I got it, y'all. Oh, dang.
Confirmed. We'll pick it up. I wonder what kind of secrets are buried in it. I'll let you know if we learn something. Got a report from the intel team. Remember how the man on fire was crushed by Sahelanthropus? Well, the Soviets recovered his body. Could he really be dead? Boss, head for Yaha Ovu's supply outpost and secure the man on fire's body.
If Skullface was right, and a thirst for revenge can turn a man into a demon and keep the dead alive, then this man on fire who's been coming after us ever since you woke up, well, that just might be what's left of our old friend Volgan.
Tell you what, I would love to clear this fucking base out. There's a lot of shit here to extract. So you know what? Maybe... Oh, that shit's funny. I was gonna strangle that guy. Alright, let's see what his deal is. Alright. Interesting. What do we got here? It's looter time. Is that a container right there? Nah. Why can't I grab this guy?
Coming too. Roger that.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Checking this place out, make sure there wasn't anything else worth a damn in there. Alright. So there's a dude right there. Ooh. He's pretty good. There's a guy over here, too. Dud.
He's coming too. Roger that.
That dude was a fucking stud. Some of my other units did some good stuff. Good for them. Alright, so it looks like there's something over here. But not many. Oh man, did I miss some stuff in here? There's some stuff in here. Back in here. Stuff in here. There we go. Alright, now we got everything. Let's double check. Precious metal, where's that? Get over? Can I just jump this fucking thing? Got it all now. And there's a dude out there ready for us. Two dudes.
out.
Look at that fucking weapon. 100 round magazine. Oh, I'm so jealous. Trying to be stealthy over here. I can't be...
You gotta extract him.
Can't be going nuts with your 100 round magazine. Where did this fucking truck stop? God, I was way up top on there. It would be pretty funny to fucking fault in their truck. Especially with them in it. That would have been Harry. Although, Quiet probably would have got him. So there's a third dude over there. He looks armored, so I don't know how that would go. Oh, he's gone now. Man, I'm too open, damn it. I should have snuck around behind them. They still might have seen me. There's really nowhere to hide back there. So either approach would be ugly. Oh, man, here comes a fourth guy. Oh, no, he's going further away. Third guy. Yeah, this dude's facing me. Oh, here we go. Is he going back now? Damn it.
Stand
Oh no. Man, I don't want that fucking thing. Secondary weapon fall. What is that? Interesting. Okay. All right, here we go. I wish I could just kick these doors in. That would be cool. Oh, by the way, I have ordered a boom mic, so I'm wearing a Bose headset. And the mic is not great on this, I gotta admit. I had a shitty, not shitty, but I had a cheap headset, right? And the sound in my ears was fine, but the boom mic sounded great. Let's see what this guy's got. Ooh, he's got an A+. Let's send him back to base. And then we got the radio guy. Ooh. And all these subject weapons. Leave the rest to us. All right, any more materials? Here's some here. Oh, there's a guy to my left. There's a mystery guy over here, unidentified. I wonder if he's inside. Nah. Let's look again. Nah, he's right ahead of me. Oh, right here. Here we go. He's asleep. Quiet, put him out. Ooh. Thank you. She is a blessing and a curse.
Because
you will not develop your shooting skills with her around, because she will do all the shooting for you. But that's fine. That is leadership right there. Oh, what do we got here? There's somebody right there, all armored up. So we got two of them over there. And an unidentified. Let's get him identified. Alright. Ooh, he's a good one. You know, we gotta take these fools out because I want those containers across the street.
Boss, get down. Talk. The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Oh my God, quiet, come on.
You gotta extract him.
Here I am looting. What's going on out here? Why is there a square out here? Why are there all these squares out here? Those indicate containers. Dude, who's got me? Oh my God. Where is this fucking sniper from? Oh my God. How the fuck do you throw the grenade? Where is this fucking sniper? Oh, is that... Oh my God. Come on. Come on. Quiet, where are you?
Heal on its own. You'll need to treat it with first aid.
Holy fuck.
Quit kidding around. Snake? Snake!
Oh my god, did that just fail the whole fucking mission? Nah, I couldn't have. It can't start me over from the beginning, because I already extracted the thing. Or is it a complete failure because I didn't get out of the area? Oh no! Oh fuck, y'all. Oh my god, you're kidding. I gotta do this whole thing all over again? Like it never happened? Nah. Nah, that thing, is it? Nah. I think, nah, that can't be it. I think it's done. I don't think it's there. It can't be. I don't know. Either way, that was a long time. So I'm going to assume this one's done. I'll check it out. And if not, we'll have to do it again. But I'm going to end it right here, y'all. So, all right. See you next time.